Being able to drill holes quickly and efficiently can bring certain cam systems to their knees, but not TopSolid'Cam 7. Here you can see that these are just simple cylinders. In fact, this is an imported part. Not a big deal. Let's send it to TopSolid'Cam and see what it does. Let's start by going directly to drilling analysis. Here you can see that we've found every possible drilling. In the cases where the drillings are being applied from the wrong side, just double click and the side they're drilling from is now inverted. It's just that simple. Here's another one. Let's just double click and we're done. This drilling, if we take a closer look, we'll see that it's got a chamfer in an unusual place. That's going to be pretty hard to manufacture. Does that mean we can't drill this in automatic? No. It just simply means we're going to ask TopSolid to divide it into two separate operations. That way we can invert the drilling for the one and deal with the chamfer manually. Now let's go back to TopSolid Design and add some TopSolid drillings. Here we're just going to add a simple hole. Next, we'll add a tapped hole. We'll choose our standard, set the tapping condition we want, choose our location, and validate. We'll add one right there as well. Now, let's go back to TopSolid'Cam and see what it sees. Here now, it sees the design features that we created and has also automatically chosen the correct machining strategy to apply. Cool. You can even customize these strategies on the fly. For example, I want to use this strategy, but not that portion of the strategy. And like that, validate. And now TopSolid goes to work. Here, it can't find the tool that you've described, so it's asking you to make one. No big deal. Validate, continue. And TopSolid'Cam 7 does everything else. It's setting up every operation and creating our operations list. Let's have a look at the Operations Manager. Here, if we look at the sort, it's currently being sorted by work plane. That's efficient. But maybe we want to add now another drilling. So we'll go here and let's add this drilling. Now, we're going to use this process, but maybe not this portion of the process. And again, this is just to show you that you can customize your already customized machining processes on the fly. Like that, the toolpath has been created and added to our Operation Manager. Let's have a look. You can see there's now another work plane with yet more tooling. Now, let's say we want to change the sort order. Instead of sorting by work plane and then tool, let's drag and drop tool in front of work plane and set a new sort criteria. It's just that simple. Now when we go back to our Operation Manager view, we can select everything, right mouse button click, and choose Sort Operations. And this will resort all of the operations based on the new sort criteria that you have selected. Very cool. And again, very, very simple. From here, we're going to go ahead and let TopSolid'Cam 7 calculate the rest of our drillings for us. We'll let it do this in 100% automatic mode, just to show you how efficient TopSolid'Cam 7 really is when it comes to calculating drillings. So we'll go to the 2D milling tab, we'll go to our hole wizard, select everything, and just say go. And now TopSolid'Cam 7 does the heavy lifting for you so that you don't have to. As you can see, it is dynamically and extremely quickly building all of the toolpath in 5-axis positional for all of the drillings. Like that, we'll resort everything and we're done. Very cool. 50 operations in just a few seconds. That's fast. That's efficient. And again, the biggest thing you need to take away from this little presentation is, yes, TopSolid'Cam 7 is quick, it is efficient, but more importantly, it's quick and efficient at applying your strategies of how you want to machine these holes. And it's able to do this in 100% automatic mode in up to 5-axis positional milling. It just doesn't get any easier than that. With TopSolid'Cam 7, you too can master your manufacturing process.